I made this incredibly advanced part here, and if we click on the edge of it, you will see a summary tab, and you will also notice that we have added SizeX and SizeY to this summary.